Evening and welcome ahead of what should be a pulsating night of football. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's Brazil versus Argentina.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Martinez. There's Marcos Acuna. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Well, nothing productive, really. Di Maria. Paredes. The end product just wasn't there. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Class defending. Otamendi. There's Marcos Acuna. It's with Paredes. Rodrigo de Paul. Giovanni Lo Celso. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Tremendous vision, intercepting it intelligently. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Struggle for Brazil to keep the ball. De Paul is with Paredes. And in the perfect position to read it. Possession changing hands. Lo Celso. Messi. Paredes. Well, it all counts for naught. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Can he find the right pass? Just couldn't capitalise there. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Now with Messi, it's with Paredes. Well, they couldn't keep it. Here's Marcos Acuna. On to Messi. Oh, good looking run. The end product just wasn't there. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. It's opening up for them. Well, no way through. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Looks as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Here's Marcos Acuna. It's with Paredes. Acuna. The ball with Martinez. Well, Molina. Well, the man he's hoping to find is Messi. And he takes on the shots. So near, but wide. So making the substitution now. Rodrigo De Paul. Terrific defending to stop them progressing. Nahuel Molina. Di Maria now. De Paul. Messi. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Rodriguez. In the right place to cut out the pass. It all counts for naught. Defended well. Di Maria. Brazil now in a potentially dangerous position. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Magnificent challenge to win it back. And it's with Rodriguez. The ball with Martinez. Good-looking pass, and just making the run a bit too early. Offside as a result. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Rodrigo De Paul. Rodriguez. De Paul. Now, what can they do from here? Nahuel Molina. Now with Messi. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Rodrigo De Paul. Nahuel Molina. De Paul. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress.
He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors, that's the big story.
Yes, Derek, it was a tight game between two very good sides, but they lost concentration late on, and it's cost them dearly. They'll need to get over that quickly.